All new tonight, job cuts hit the Virginian-Pilot. The newspaper is reporting at least 130 full-time and part-time positions are being eliminated. The Pilot is owned by Tribune Publishing, and according to the Pilot, printing of the paper will be moved to Richmond, and the changes begin in July.